Hello everybody, it is I, the Conservative Coin Collector, welcome back to my channel. My birthday was a couple of weeks ago, and instead of presents or cash, which I could just buy myself anything I want now, my mom decided she was going to get me an experience. And the one thing I got to experience was this place called iSmash. iSmash is a rage room. And if you don't know what that is, it's a place where you can break things and it's just a little money. It is consequence free and you don't have to clean it up. And I got to smash a lot of glass bottles. This rage room was super fun. And when I was a lot younger, I would go out to the recycling and smash tin cans and milk cartons, and it was a way to help get my anger and aggression out. I got to do it for fun, and oh my gosh, greatest experience of my life thus far. You can take a look at the date. This was about a week ago, and I actually had no idea that they would have filmed yet, but they filmed me, and they would say it would take about a week for the footage to arrive. It's been a week. And here is the footage of me breaking things at iSmash. I hope you have as much fun watching this as I did smashing those items. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.